di pa Legian restaurant pa niya. Wala may kapag yung pamole tartar umay may manay. Ang mati kayo doon to'y kayo doon di ito doon 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 kaya magtapitay magkakalihan.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel VERON. It's been a long time, like guys, like 3 weeks maybe. And now I'm here with Yanti. You see, we are at Malioboro Street, and this is at the parking lot here, guys. And yeah, we can see the train here. Why we are here? Because we want to try one restaurant here, guys. It's called Legian.
Legian Resto.
Yeah, Legian Resto, guys. We passed it like many times, but we never been there. So today we gonna try that restaurant. So yeah, if you want to know, just watch this video. You see that there's a water here. Wow, Yogyakarta is like more modern now. You see, it is like right behind the mall. So it is easy. So if you came here to Yogyakarta and you walk on this street, guys, maybe you wanna try. But yeah, we don't know yet. Is that good or not? So let's try. Okay guys, so the restaurant is right there. We are coming back there now, guys. Because what? She wants to buy a packet of data.
Yeah,
but I didn't use it. And actually, if you're here in Malioboro Street, they have like a Wi-Fi here, guys, that you can use free and without password. Yeah, just information for you.
1 giga 25.000.
Kalau yang 3 giga 50.000.
So 1 gigabyte is like 25 and for 3 gigabyte is like 15 for 3 gigabyte.
How many gigabyte did you buy?
I buy for 1 giga.
1 giga only. Yep, so here is the entrance, guys. Sugeng Rawu. Or welcome.
Why there's a mirror here? Okay. Nice, I didn't expect this, but you see guys, this is like on the second floor, but they have like lots of flowers here. So it is just like garden inside. Wow, beautiful, right?
Yeah, that's cool.
Very nice.
This place like this.
Guys, there's a lot of flower and yeah, it is just very beautiful and there's not too many people here. I think there's like few people there, but not too many.
Okay, so we decided to sit down here and look at this chandelier. I don't know, but you see it is very beautiful. Oh, here's the menu here. So they have like Indonesian style, Asian style, European style here, guys. And you see here the prices is not that expensive, I think. Yeah, they also have fish food, sassy, Chinese food, steak, grill.
You can fried one and then raja-raja.
Yes.
Yeah, that's one. This is so spicy.
Chicken
fried rice. Traditional drink from Yogyakarta.
Original.
Is that like jamu or not?
Yes. Yeah, but it is the ginger and...
Oh! Why you think that I'm from Philippines?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, guys. Maybe because I make vlog in English, guys. So like the guy, he thought that I'm from the Philippines. I don't know. When I'm in Malaysia or Singapore, also people talk that I'm from Philippines. Nobody like not touch that I'm from Indonesia.
Okay, guys. So this is our drinks here.
This is for pochi or for this one?
Yeah.
For this spot.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is Yanti. It is like sugar or something. Oh yeah, so this is like sugar, guys.
Sugar.
There's also like brown here and
yeah, and we will put it.
So they have ginger in it, yeah. So it's kind of like warm. And this is my teh pochi.
It's so cool.
Yeah, so it is like what is inside?
No. It's empty. You have to.
Okay, so this is the tea looks like. I don't know what is the difference. But yeah. So I have to put it here.
I think it has to be like this.
Yeah. But I think that's not sweet.
They already put this spoon here, so maybe let's. Why I'm taking it? No, there's no sugar, but yeah, it's better without sugar, I think. So.
So you don't use sugar?
Yeah, I like.
It is red.
Yeah.
Yeah, a little bit pink.
Yeah, I mean.
I don't know.
It is like what you call it? I forget.
Syrup?
No.
I forget. Smell like soup, the ginger. Better to use sugar.
It's a little bit better. Okay guys, I remember this drink's called. It is just like wedang uwu that my friend tried before. Yeah, I remember that. I never tried wedang uwu before, so I'm gonna try it. It is fresh, like the ginger is good. Everything is good.
Yeah.
But, like why the colors like this?
Because I put more sugar.
Yeah, but I think it's if it's warmer then it is better. Like it is already cool right now.
Yeah.
Yeah. It is good.
Okay, so my chicken fried rice is
chicken fried rice. It is just like regular fried rice.
Yeah,
in Indonesia.
Eggs and the kerupuk here.
Kerupuk
and some
fries.
Chicken. And some vegetables.
Give us a taste test.
I order for no spicy.
Yeah, she don't like spicy at all. But good.
Good. So now I'm gonna try my baked potato. I use front camera right now, so I don't know the quality of this video. And there's also broccoli. They're like, yeah, it is good. But I think I need rice. I'm not gonna fool with this small baked potato. Okay, so this is the broccoli, guys. I love broccoli. Okay, the baked potato is gone. I don't wanna eat. Can we eat this?
I don't know.
I don't think so. I don't wanna try. Hold this like this, like this, like this, or like this. Guys, one thing that I just noticed, they don't have music. That's why this place is like, yeah, they have sound system here, but like before they didn't play music, so it is like very quiet. I mean, yeah, the traffic, you can still hear the traffic, but yeah, it is like not so crowded, like, yeah. Okay guys, so that is a Legian restaurant here in Yogyakarta. So if you are around Malioboro Street and need some food, maybe you can come here, guys. Because like the food outside in Malioboro Street, it is like expensive, not very expensive, but then they are expensive. And if you like looking for a place that's comfortable for you around here, this one I recommended this place because they have like so many different type of food. Okay guys, so now we are at the mall here and they have like lots of discounts.
Discount
here. It is here from Matahari.
No. We are looking for a bag here, guys. This one is nice, but it is like so small. Not that small, but yeah, she will need for her laptop.
Yeah.
I have to take four.
I don't know if this is safe or not, guys, but the kids are playing at the railway. I don't know.